Hey everybody, this is Ori from AstroWeb, and I'm going to showcase the Shopify navigation menu setup. So what are we trying to do in this video? Very simply, I just want to show you how to manage your header and footer links. So these are the header links, this is what we call the navigation, and these are the footer sections. Okay, so what are we going to do? So first of all, we go to online store and we go to navigation. Okay, and what we're doing is right now we have two things that we're managing, right? So one is the main menu, which is the header, right? So let's go here. These are the links on the header. And then on the footer, we have the footer. Now, your theme, the theme you choose, or the custom thing that you've made with your developer is going to matter, right? So by default, you'll have the header and the footer. But if you have certain things like sidebars or other, you can create those. But obviously, you need your theme, your design, your layout to work with it. So let's show you how to make some changes. So I'm clicking on the main menu. And it's really simple. Number one, I have my title. Obviously, you don't want to change that. This is just reference for you, so you can easily edit in the future and identify it. And here you have your links, home, brands, menu, men's, women's, contact us, right? If you click here, you can also have different levels. You see there's a small indent here. That means it's a level underneath it. So you see brands and Adidas. Brands, there's a down arrow, and then the second level. And you can make third levels, fourth levels, etc. So let me give you a few examples. Let's say I want to add a new one and I want to add our About Us page. So About Us, I go here and I can either type in the URL or search for something like About. Excuse me, made a typo. Okay, and then I can click on it. If I want, I can actually exit, or I can go here to Pages and then click on About Us. Now, what you have here, because sometimes I know I go a little quickly, you can easily select from search, homepage, a collection, a product page, or blog related. So what I'm going to do, select About, and I'm going to click on Add, and it's right here right now. Now, obviously, you see here they're all capitals, and this is not capital, so I'm going to fix this. About Us. Okay, and now if I want to drag it, if I want to change the order, you see About Us is last. Let's say I want to put About Us second. Okay, so when you drag it, you see there's a nice bar, a horizontal bar. You can drag it to different places. Okay, so I'm going to go here and I am going to save it. Now, one thing about saving in general in Shopify, sometimes it takes a few seconds to catch, right? So here it worked fine, but sometimes it takes a little more. So About Us, that's it. Really simple. Now, because there's different levels, what you can do here is if you want to add a level, so I can do, let's say I want the About Us, a new page I did, I want it to go underneath brands. Okay, so I can take this, click on the left-hand side, and drag it. And if you see, if I move to different places, the actual bar is going to move with me, right? So let's say I want to do it right here under brands. You see, now it's About Us. But let's say I want About Us to be underneath Adidas to have a third level, I can also do that. Okay, so let's do that. You see that? And then I can save it. Okay, so let's go here. Okay, now it went inside. And you can see now About Us is underneath Adidas. So this layout is because of this specific design, the specific theme we chose. But every theme will have a different layout, but you can see level 1, level 2, level 3. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to remove it. Let's remove that. And that's it. And anytime you want to do things, you can save it. It's really, really easy. Let's save this. And basically, the footer is the same, right? So you go here. Here's your search, you know, footer menu search. In this case, this theme only manages this side, this left side. But this is managed in a different place. But you understand the point. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, let me know. Happy to answer any questions, go in more detail. Just let me know in the comments. Appreciate it. Thank you very much.